about Phonics Junction. Okay, what is phonics? Phonics is the study of sound, is called as phonics. Okay, here I have written the poem lines from the poem on the verse. Okay, so I am going to read the lines. So students, listen carefully while I am reading. The old ships drove to home again. The gay ships sail away. Once again, I am reading that. The old ships drove to home again. The gay ships sail away. So now read the word what I have underlined. So how do we pronounce this word? Drove. Students, repeat the word. It's drove. So here in this word, what sound is produced? Again, repeat the word. Drove. So here, O sound is produced. Okay. So in the word, grow, AW is pronounced like O. So students, have you all got this? So here the word draw, the AW is pronounced like O sound. Now repeat the word draw. So what's the pronunciation for AW? W-E. So what this word? This word is called as O. Like O sound we have to pronounce. Okay. Like this, the same sound, that's a O sound, is produced by AU in the word course. The same sound. What's the sound? That is a O sound. Okay. The same sound is produced by AU in the word course. So you have to pronounce this word as course. Okay students, again I am repeating the word. So in the word draw, AWO. Okay, the word draw, AWO is pronounced like O. Like O sound you have to pronounce. Next, the same sound, that is the O sound, is produced by AU in the word course. So students, repeat the word. How do you repeat? This is draw and this is course. Students, repeat the word draw. Next one, course. So repeat the word course. First one is draw. Next one is course. Okay students, now let us see some more words that are pronounced like O. Okay, first we can see the words with AU and next we can see the words with AW. First one, course. C-A-U-S-E. So we have to pronounce this word as course. So students, repeat the word course. The next one, course. So students, repeat the word, course. Course. The next one, launch. So repeat the word, launch. Launch. The next one, auto. So you have to pronounce this word as auto. It's not auto, it's auto. So repeat the word auto. The next one, force. So students, repeat the word source. Source. The next one, pumped. So what this word? This word is pumped. So I have to pronounce this word as co. Repeat the verb. Co. The next one, loan. Repeat the verb. Loan. The next one, yawn.
Words.
dog is watering the lawn. Repeat the word. No, it's not not, it's no. Next one, cover your mouth when you cough, sneeze or yawn. Repeat the word, yawn. Your knees when you are sleepy or tired, you will be yawning. So this word, you will have to pronounce this word as yawn. The next one, the foam ran to the top of the ridge. Have to pronounce this word as foam. Foam means the empty air is known as foam. Foam means the empty air. Students, repeat the word foam. The next one, Tom decided to study law. Repeat the word law. Again, I am going to repeat the words. Listen carefully. So, foam. Loan, yawn, foam, loan. Students, repeat the word along with me. Pause, pause, launch, auto, source, foam. The next one, the words with AW. So, loan, yawn, form, loan. Okay students, the homework for today is you have to see this table column and have to write exam sentences. You have to select two words from each column. That is, you have to select two words from AE words and two words from AW words. So totally you have four